I'm just going to start marinating using a little bit of garlic here. Next is a bit of complete seasoning. Now I'm only using half a packet of this yellow Sazon. And after mixing really well, I'm just going to put it in the refrigerator for about an hour and a half. And take it out 30 minutes before you're going to cook them. And I'm going to put about an inch of oil in the pan and put it on medium heat. So this is what I'm going to start off using for the glaze. I'm going to add a little bit of honey as well and brown sugar. The reason why I do this is because normally I get pretty bad heartburn with any kind of orders of wings that I order out and stuff like that. So it gives it a good sweetness, but you can still taste the buffalo and it's a little bit spicy as well. So I'm just going to whip this up on low heat, and you just want it to bubble just a little bit, which you'll see in a minute, and then that's pretty much it. It's done. And now to fry the wings, it's pretty self-explanatory. You just wait for both of the sides to become golden brown. Now that the frying part is done, I'm going to pop them in the toaster oven. So I'm going to broil it and put it on 375. I already sprayed my pan here with pan, and what I'm going to do now is just put the chicken in there, and I'm going to now cover it with the glaze. I normally only put the glaze on one side, but you guys can do it if you'd like to on both sides. And when it is in the toaster oven, I'm just going to keep it in there for maybe 8 to 10 minutes. You don't want to dry out the chicken by leaving it there so long. And that's about it.